Kia ora. Welcome to the Applied Science Laboratories. My name's Bob Stewart, and I teach into the Applied Science Laboratory Science program here at UCOL. I want to introduce the Applied Science team, and I want to give you a bit of a feel for what our program provides.
Hi, my name is Jen. I have a background in molecular biology and biochemistry. One of our experiments is to detect genes that are responsible for antibiotic resistance on samples of microplastics from the Manawatu River.
Hello, I'm Nadine Schneider. I'm one of the laboratory technicians here at UCOL. So behind me we have our HPLC. As a student, you would get trained on this machine. Currently, we've been using it as part of a research project to separate and identify organic acids in apple cider vinegar samples.
Hi, I'm Dot. I'm interested in looking at biological markers and their effect on health and disease. Here, I'm looking at cortisol as a marker of stress. I've run a competitive ELISA, which involves the binding of cortisol to antibodies on this plate. Anything that's not bound is washed away. An enzyme conjugate is then added, which results in a reaction and colour change. This will tell us how much cortisol is in our samples.
Hello, I am Meiko Imai. I'm a science laboratory technician here. I have completed Applied Science Level 5 and 6, and now I'm employed by UCOL. This is my work buddy called autoclave, and it is like a big pressure cooker. It is used for sterilizing equipment and contaminated solutions.
Now, from the very first class, our students learn hands-on lab skills. We train our students in cutting-edge techniques required for research and industry. And because of this, our students get jobs. We hope to see you in the Applied Science Labs at UCOL soon.